This is Graham's Cooking Show, and now for your host, Graham Gamble!
Hi, kids! I love cakes!
Graham!
Today, I'll be picking someone out of the audience.
Me!
Yo! What have you got for us today?
I have, and it's juicy kiwi. Melon.
Is it orgasmic?
Oh, don't make me think
of it. The texture of it. You pick brilliant one this time.
Like some pasta sauce.
I wonder what we'll be doing.
Some maple syrup cream.
It's a good collection I've got here.
And finish it off. A nice tomato.
Oh, I love this. Oh. I don't know what I'm gonna make, but I'm thinking of a brown gatto.
Good one, Grip.
Right, okay. Well, we'll have to start off with the mousse. Mousses are brilliant. They're just, oh, you can't have enough of them. So, right, don't mind.
Can I do the honours?
Yep, just slap it on. There we go. And everyone, here's the melon. Melon is a brilliant fruit. It's from the tropics of the rainforest. And it's going to go, wah! Here I go again! And vegetable. It goes well with everything.
Even people.
It's cake. I love cakes. Just sprinkle a bit on. Just break into the tomato.
Is it ready, Graham? Is it ready?
No. How long have we got? 2 minutes? Can't be bothered with it. Here's the sauce of the cake. The gatto sauce. Well, that is mushroom and wine flavour, but who cares, it'll go well. Jake needs. A bit of flour. Got a pinch of it all on, but pinch of salt and to stick it oh, dun, to stick it all together, some more maple syrup, and there you have it. There you have it. Brian.
The finished product of Brian's hair.
Bon appetit.